by the little one every night, 9 o'clock. Alright, I'm just gonna do a couple highlights from Father Me Again, my latest Spartan Press title. I'm gonna try to choose a couple that sing a little bit. I like to read poems that sing a little bit. This one is the, I'm gonna read the, if I can find it, I'm gonna read the, this is called Unwritten Letter, and it's an elegy from Michelle Boisseau, who passed away during my tenure at UMKC. Unwritten letter. Because you had cancer and I had cancer, you put your arms around me, mother of poems. You put your arms around me in a banquet hall. Because I had cancer and you had cancer, we recognized each other. In a crowd, we sat at the same table, discussing diets. Me going ketogenic, you going with the green sludge your guru concocted to counteract the glasses of red. Your students called you sergeant, as I would, and follow you, Michelle. I know one day I must, because you dropped F-bombs in the name of poetry, and though I find myself today once more among the living, I put on my blues for you, Michelle, my blue jeans and t-shirt, V-necked like the flock of geese I hear faintly honking. Sky blue I am for you, cirrus chapped and shadow lined. Why does my heart beat while yours does not? The pen oak shushes me, and I suffer myself to be quiet. Listen to the poetry of that one breath the world heaves overhead and all around me. Hell yes, Michelle, I'll raise a ruckus. Write your vigor, write your sex, sing and singe in the threadbare seam between being and being gone.